gentlemen, please direct your attention to midfield as we honor today's four seniors. First, some words from head coach Aaron Sentinel. I wanted to express how immensely proud I am of each and every one of our seniors who have been an integral part of our journey. Their performance truly reflects the culture I aspire for us to embody, a culture of unity, resilience, and unwavering commitment to the badge on our shirt. We have faced challenges and adversity head-on throughout this year and the one before. The lessons and experiences we've gathered will be the cornerstones of our future success. These trials have forged us into a stronger, more cohesive unit. I am deeply honored to lead you, young men, on this journey. Step by step, we are learning what it takes and how to achieve it together as a team. Our progress is a testament to our dedication and hard work. As we bid farewell to our seniors, please know that they will forever remain a part of this program, our extended family. I want you all to understand that I'll always be here for you. Your legacy will continue to inspire us, and they will always be welcome among us. Let's continue to move forward with the same passion and determination, always considering the path we've paved together. The future holds great promises, and I'm excited to see where it leads us. Thank you for being the incredible group that you are. First, we have Jeremy Campanello. Goalkeeper number one, 2022 to 2023. Jeremy is accompanied by teammates Calvary, Olivia Schwartz, and Hayley Carroll. A goalkeeper from Copenhagen, Denmark, Jeremy became a Yellow Jacket in 2022 after beginning his career at Campbell University, wasting no time in becoming the Yellow Jackets starting goalkeeper in two seasons with MSUB. Campagnolo has played in 31 games for MSUB and net, raking up a total of 110 saves, ranking him 8th in program history. His 5 career shutouts also tied for 5th most of any Yellow Jacket goalkeeper ever. Jeremy, thank you for all your efforts in net as a member of the Yellow Jackets. Ladies and gentlemen, number one, Jeremy Campagnolo. Callum Bryan, midfielder, number 7, 2022 to 2023. Callum is accompanied by Justin Smith and teammate Taylor Collins. A midfielder from Green Key, England, Callum joined the Yellow Jackets in 2022 after 3 seasons at Middle Georgia State University. And has been a staple in the Yellow Jackets midfield since joining. Coming in tonight's match, Callum appeared and started in 32 matches in 2 seasons, scoring 8 goals and 6 assists. Callum was awarded All-DMAC Honorable Mention in 2022 and was an Academic All-DMAC selection in 2023. Callum, thank you for everything you've done in our team at the Yellow Jacket. Ladies and gentlemen, number 7, Callum Bryan. Valdemar Fulk, midfielder number 10, 2021 to 2023. Valdemar is accompanied by Dave Warren and Joseph Hernandez. A midfielder from Stiftsborg, Denmark, Valdemar joined the Yellow Jackets from Bowling Green State in 2021, playing 3 seasons for MSUB. In his career, Valdemar has appeared in 30 matches, making 16 starts. He has scored 2 goals in his time as a Yellow Jacket, including a game-winning goal for MSUB in 2022. Valdemar, thank you for all your contributions at the Yellow Jacket. Ladies and gentlemen, number 10, Valdemar. Ricardo Molina, forward number 11, 2023. Ricardo is accompanied by Andre Ramirez and Pascal Picaret. A forward from Kyoto, Japan, this past season was Ricardo's first season with MSUB. After joining from Dodge City Community College, Ricardo quickly became an impact forward for the Yellow Jackets, featuring in 15 games this season for MSUB and making 8 starts. Morita has scored 2 times in his Yellow Jackets career and has assisted 2 more goals this season. Ricardo, thank you for choosing to finish your collegiate career here at MSUB. Ladies and gentlemen, number 11, Ricardo Morita. Let's hear one more round of applause for our 2023 seniors. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Montana State University of Billings for today's match between the Western Washington University Vikings and your own MSU Yellow Jackets. Let's meet today's starting lineup. first for the visiting Vikings. Number 0, Brandon Moss. Number 2, Lucas Papamata. Number 5, Ryan Rodder. Number 6, Caden Wolf. Number 7, Alvin Johnson. Number 9, Diego Alvarado. Number 13, Edgar Serrano. Number 16, Adan Fernandez. Number 18, Sebastiano Silvetti. Number 19, Trubel Tese. Number 21, George Kiblom. The Vikings are coached by Jeff Griffin and assistant coach Chuck Pitt, Matt Diglis, and goalkeeper coach Kyle Lombrowski. And now for your home team, MSUC Yellow Jackets. Number 1, Jeremy Campagnolo. Number 3, Josh Melisandi. Number 5, Guillermo Gonzalez. Number 7, Callum Bryan. Number 9, Ty Bowling. Number 10, Vladimir Fox. Number 11, Ricciardo Morita. Number 9, Camden Beck. Number 24, Jack Jarrett. Number 28, George Jones. Number 30, Roddy Lewis. The Yellow Jackets are coached by Aaron Campanelli in the second season of head coach and assisted by Paul Corvus, Milo Downey, and Pascal Peterson. At this time, we ask that you please rise and remove your caps for the playing of the national anthem of the United States.
Thank you. Thank you. Diego, force wide, 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 wide.
Boys, we can't wait, we gotta go show. Get on that. Now release, release him. Go, Aiden, go! Go!
Come on. back, Cammy. Good luck. Come on, Drew! Aiden! Thank you.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Yeah, no,
Hey! Thank you. Thank you, Ralph.
Push! 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 Thank you. Guys, it's gonna high press. Let's got it. We gotta skip the line. Find the top of the ball. Come on, you gotta be strong. Good idea, good idea. Diego, Alvin, and Diego. Challenge and win second. Box. Where's the box?
off, Ava. Let's go, come on.
Run, run, Kelly, you gotta through. Diego, cure the spacing!
Four, three, two, one.